Welcome to The Voice. I'm Carson Daly, and the blind auditions continue. The coaches' teams are filling up fast, but first, we welcome back a member of The Voice family. She arrived last season as a shy 16-year-old girl who had never performed in front of a large audience. Tonight, she's here to debut her brand new single with Heart of Dixie. Give it up for our champ, Danielle Bradbury.
She had a dead-end job at the National Bank and a deadbeat husband who always drank. So when he didn't come home, she had the gin to thank for the tears in her eyes. So Dixie packed up and said her good.
Welcome home.
Oh, it's great
to
be
awesome.
Here.
That was awesome. Look at your coach, Blake Shelton. Proud pop over there. Danielle, great to have you back here at The Voice. It was a fantastic song. What was that like to sing your song?
It was different. It felt weird, but awesome at the same time.
What has life been like for you since you won this show?
Well, I mean, it's been a crazy, wild journey. It's come really fast, but taking everything in one step at a time, and it's been amazing.
Do you have any advice for any of the artists on this season?
Pick Team Blake.
Pick Team Blake, he says.
Yeah, I mean, just go out there and be yourself and just have fun and trust your coaches, because, I mean, there's all of y'all are amazing coaches, and just have fun, yeah.
Well, congratulations to you. It's good to have you back tonight. Danielle Bradbury, everybody, your season 4 champion representing Team Blake.